A paddleboarder in Washington reported seeing human remains in a cave. Detectives dove in to find a beer bong with a plastic skull on top. Police say it had been stuffed full of rocks and sunk to the bottom to prank people.